I'm first going to be using the primer from this collection, and it's called the Photo Finish Petal Metal Primer, and it has a rose gold color to it, so when you apply it to the skin, it almost leaves like a tan rose gold finish. It does have some shimmer in it, and I felt it was a little bit drying on the skin, but I really like the color of it for a no foundation look or a no makeup look. It just adds a really pretty glow to the skin. You can see it here, almost like highlights the face with a rose gold tone. So now I'm going to go in with the Petal Metal Shimmer Spray, and this is not like the Photo Finish Primer Water. This is actually a shimmering spray that you can apply to the face, and I'm applying to the face and also my chest. You can see it adds a little bit of like shimmer drops to the skin that you need to blend in with your fingertips. It does feel a little bit sticky and a little bit tacky, so you're definitely gonna have to blend this in. It won't dry up on its own. So I'm applying that before foundation. I'm gonna be going in with the L'Oreal Infallible Foundation, and this is the Pro Glow. It's gonna add some nice glow to the skin, and it does feel really lightweight. And then I'm gonna go under the eyes with the Tatcha Pearl, and this is an illuminating eye brightening type of concealer. It's almost like an eye cream, but it does have a little tiny bit of coverage to it. So I just apply it under the eyes and blend it out with a brush. And just to set everything in, I'm using the Marc Jacobs Coconut Finishing Powder. You can pretty much use any finishing powder that you have. And I'm just setting the center of my face and under my eyes. So now I'm gonna go ahead and fill in my brows, and I'm using the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil in shade 3. And I'm just kind of filling in that shape and feathering them out for this look for a more like feathery, natural brow look. I love their browsings as well. It's one of my favorite brow products. And to set the brows, I'm just using the 24-hour brow setter from Benefit. Love this brow gel. To go ahead and prime my lids, I'm using the Urban Decay Eden Primer, and this does do a little bit of color correcting as well. It's kind of like a concealer in a way. I really love this eye primer. Going into the eye look now, we're gonna be using the Petal Metal Cover Shot Eyeshadow Palette. I'm first gonna blend the shade Nude Rose into the crease. This is a really universal crease shade. It goes with any color in this palette, and I'm just blending it into the crease and then outwards into a wing shape. You guys already know the drill. I love a winged shadow look. And then just taking the smaller blending brush, I'm gonna apply that shade Nude Rose to the lower lash line and smoke it out up into the wing. And with the smaller blending brush, you can really deepen up the look by packing on a little bit more color and then blending out. And I always love to kind of smoke out that lower lash line with the crease color I'm using. So next I'm gonna grab the shade Opal Rose, and this is a really pretty light rose gold color with a hint of pink in it. And I'm gonna go ahead and pop this right on the brow bone. There are two highlighting shades in this palette that you can use on the eyes, and this one kind of has a pink shift. Next I'm picking up this lovely shade called Coffee Blossom. That sounds so delicious and really pretty. I love that name, and this is a nice deep color for the crease and also on the outer corner. So I had to smoke this look out. You guys know I love smoky looks, so I'm applying this in the outer corner and also bringing this on the lower lash line using a small blending brush. So next I'm gonna pick up this metallic shade called Exo Vlada, and I'm applying that over Coffee Blossom, and this is a really pretty color to put on the lid or right into that outer lid area because it's very metallic, and I did wet my brush when applying the shade. So next I'm grabbing the shade Floral Support, and this is like my favorite color in this palette. It is so pretty. It's like a copper rose gold. I'm applying that to the center of the lid, and when you wet the brush, it really does apply like a liquid eyeshadow. It's so metallic. For the inner portion of the lid, I'm using the shade Rose Quartz. It really lights up the eye, and I did spray my brush with the Petal Metal Shimmer Spray, and that does add a little bit more glisten to the shadow. Then taking the shade Rose Rocked, I'm gonna apply this right on the center of the lid just using a small little detail brush, and I did apply this on the lower lash line as well. This is a really glowy kind of rose gold shade. So next I wanted to do some liners, so I'm using the Petal Metal liquid eyeliners, and there are two in this collection. I ended up using Black Rose because 24K Rose is a metallic rose gold and it doesn't really show up over the rose gold eyeshadow, so Black Rose looked really pretty. It is like a vinyl black liner, but it has glitter in it, so you could see some rose gold speckles in it. It's very pretty. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and pop on some brown liner on the lower lash line. And lastly, to finish off the eyes, I went back in with the shade Rose Quartz, and I just smoked out that lower lash line a little bit more. And I did mix in some of the shade XO Vlada on the outer portion of the eye. Because I wanted the shadow to be the main focus, I went in with a brown mascara on the lower lashes, and this is Roller Lash by Benefit. So Vlada launched 3 highlighters with Smashbox, and all of them are really pretty. I first went into Rosemantic, and this is almost like a blush on my skin tone. This is a really pretty, almost copper rose gold color, and I love the way it looks as a blush because it almost has like a baked look to it. I went in with the shade Prismatic Petal next, and that is like my favorite highlighter out of all 3 of these. It's almost like a duochrome rose gold. It has hints of pink and like red in it, which I love because I've never seen a highlighter like this before, and it's by far my favorite thing from this collection. I thought it was really pretty, and I did kind of drape this on the cheeks going up into the temple area. I went in with Gilded Rose next, and this is like the golden shade. It's almost like a gold champagne rose gold, and I like this because you do get that hint of rose gold, but it is really wearable, so you can wear this with pretty much any look. It's very subtle in comparison to the other 2 highlighters. What I really love about this collection is that there are tons of metallic lip colors. So I'm applying on the Always On Petal Metal Liquid Lip in the shade In Bloom, and this was my favorite out of all 3 of the liquid lips. It's a really pretty pinky rose gold color. And I went over the top with the Be Legendary Petal Metal Liquid Lip, and these are more like glosses to me. So I went in with the shade Rose Magic, and this is like a copper rose gold color. So I next went in with the Petal Metal Shimmer Drops. And when you apply them to the skin, it's almost like a dry oil. So I wanted to apply them to my chest, because I already had a lot of powders on my face. It looks really pretty on the body. It's not too shimmery, but it looks really kind of glossy on the skin. Overall, these did feel a lot like a dry oil. I think they look really beautiful over a liquid lipstick though, and if you see any videos, there is one where Vlada is putting a black lipstick on and she applies this over the black lipstick and it looks so gorgeous. All right, you guys, so this is the finished look using the Vlada and Smashbox collection, and I have a few favorites that I want to talk to you guys about because there's some products in this collection that really stood out to me, and my favorite one out of everything was definitely this highlighter, and I am so in love with the packaging. Just, is this not the most beautiful packaging ever? I mean, even on all the highlighters, it's so pretty. But this one has a different packaging than the other 2. And I think that's because this is almost like a duochrome highlighter. So my favorite highlighter out of all 3 is Prismatic Petal because this color is so unique. I really haven't seen a highlighter like this before. And finding a reddish kind of, well, it's rose gold, but to me it looks almost like a pink, kind of like with a reddish hint. This is so hard to find. I've looked everywhere for this color and I absolutely have been dying to have a highlighter like this, and this is so beautiful. It's so unique, it's so different. I also have to say that the primer, it really impressed me because I loved that rose gold, almost like a tan look it gives you. I think this is really pretty even if you don't wear foundation. If you wear this and just do like concealer, I think this is such a beautiful kind of like tint. The eyeshadow palette was amazing. So what I love about this is the shadows work really great wet. They work good dry too, but for me, when I was spraying them with the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist, it almost like made them liquid eyeshadows, which was really unique, really different. And not a lot of shadows when you wet them are so almost like liquidy like that. They were just kind of melting on my eyelid. Like, I loved wetting these. They just work so, so good wet, and they're so metallic. So there were 2 eyeliners, and I really liked the black liquid liner. I liked this one because it's black, but it has a sort of sparkle to it, so it doesn't look like a super dark black liquid liner. So if you want to wear something that's a little more subtle with a little bit of shimmer, this is really nice. And I just love how it has kind of like a hint of that rose gold glitter in it. And I, of course, had to say that the lip products in this collection were amazing. I live for a metallic lip. I love metallic lips. So when I saw these were all metallic, I was in heaven. So the one that I have on is called Rose Magic, and this is the Be Legendary Petal Metal Liquid Lip, and this is almost like a gloss. I am in love with these liquid lips from Smashbox. They're more like a gloss, but I really like them because they're so pigmented. Like, you really aren't expecting the pigment, but it is so good. It's just as pigmented as the liquid lipsticks. They're just a little bit more soft on the lips. I also really love the Always On Petal Metal Liquid Lipstick and this shade called In Bloom. I think this is such a pretty rose gold color. It's a very true rose gold, and it's so gorgeous. I just love the metallic finish of these lipsticks. Not a lot of brands have metallic liquid lips, so whenever they launch, I go crazy, and I just need all of them in my life, so I'm so happy. All right, you guys, I hope you loved the Petal Metal collection with Vlada and Smashbox. I'm obsessed with it. I think it's so beautiful. Like, this has to be the most aesthetically pleasing collab that I have ever seen. I think it's gorgeous and I absolutely loved it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy it, be sure you like this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you in my next tutorial.